Man, I look really tired on camera. Okay, so some updates. I went to the doctor because Frankie and Stella made me promise that I would go so that I don't ruin my wrist forever and ever and ever and end up a whiny broken mess. So I went to urgent care. I gotta turn that sound off. I do this every time. I'm so sorry. I went to urgent care and explained what was going on. She had me do some sort of test. Here, I'll show you because maybe it'll help you. She had me put my hands together like this and go like that and hold it. And she says that if your fingers or your thumb up to about here start feeling tingly or numb, then you might have the beginnings of carpal tunnel. I do not, actually. So it's not legit carpal tunnel, but she did say that I'm headed towards things like arthritis and potentially carpal tunnel if I don't do something about it. So I got some sort of crazy painkiller shot that they warned me would hurt, and it didn't. I have a really high pain threshold, and I hardly felt it, and it didn't really help much either. I mean, it probably took the edge off a little, but I could still feel the ache in my wrist. You couldn't fool me. I know when I'm hurting. So I still haven't been writing, and in fact, I've been kind of whining about it, and Stella's been fussing at me because I was like, "What if I write a drabble? A drabble is just 100 words. What if I write a drabble?" And she's like, "Don't you dare, Sam!" And I'm like, "Meh. I have things in my head that need to come out." But they made me promise not to write, so I can't. I did. I it, they sh The doctor from urgent care did recommend that I start physical therapy because my insurance covers it anyway. But she thinks that I need to get some better habits started so that I don't end up with early arthritis and crazy wrist problems. So I'm starting physical therapy on Tuesday. I also had a couple of friends suggest some home remedies. One of them, who's my friend from NaNoWriMo around here, recommended some essential oils. Lemongrass was one of the things that she mentioned. So depending on what the doctor and the physical therapist say, if I'm still having troubles, I might ask her for that. Another one of my blog followers actually recommended turmeric. So I might try that as well. We'll just see. I have been, my chiropractor, see, I've really tackled this problem. My chiropractor actually recommended some stretches. Like, one of them is you, like, hold your hand and stretch it out. He has one of them where you put your hand, like, flat on the wall and sort of lean forward into it. And then the urgent care doctor had me sort of like put the heels of my palms down on the table, like facing away from me, and then sort of like leaning over my hands. That stretches out everything down your arm. So I've been doing a lot of stretching. It helps. I haven't touched the video games, even though I want to. That said, leading into the next part of the conversation, I took 2 days off of work, paid time off, to play video games this weekend because I'm an adult. And I can do what I want. So my husband and I both took days off. My brother's birthday's on Monday, so we're going over to my brother's house for a couple of days solely for the purpose of playing Diablo 3 and killing the shit out of some demons and eating some good food and drinking beer. So that's what my weekend looks like. If my wrists survive the weekend and physical therapy, I'm hoping to start writing again either near the end of this weekend or the beginning of next week, just to get back into the swing of things. That said, the final piece of this puzzle is it is now official that I have a full-time job, like official, official. I got the letter of the offer letter and found out how much money I'm making now, and my boss dumped a whole bunch of new tasks on me, so I've been very, very busy. Just to give you an idea of how busy I am, I've ended up staying like a half an hour after work for the past 3 days, and then last night I got called in at midnight because the hospital needed things. My dog's being irritating. Got called in last night at midnight because the hospital needed things. Then when I got home and went to sleep, my husband had an early mobile blood drive and had to wake up at 3:20 in the morning. And of course, I was the one sleeping by the alarm clock at that point. And he wanted to hit snooze until almost 4. And then I had to get up at 5:45. and I wasn't done with work until 4:30 p.m. I'm so, like, out of it, I don't even know if I clocked out. And I, like, the end of my day was some sort of meeting on the phone, and I could barely hear them on the other line. I missed 80% of what they were saying, and I'm pretty sure I almost gave myself a brain aneurysm trying. So by the time I got home, my brain was utter mush, and I came home and I booted up Skype, and I'm talking to Frankie and Stella, and I'm like, my brain is completely blank right now. I couldn't write even if I wanted to. So that's my update. Wrists are improving. I've definitely done everything I needed to. Chiropractor, doctor, physical therapist, crazy pain drugs. I have the wrist splints. I mean, I'm tackling the shit out of this problem. And I've been whining a lot about it. My friends are like, stop your whining, Sam. It's okay to take a break. And I'm like, I feel so useless. I can't make words. But the good news is the words are working. I actually did write like 2,000 words somewhere in there. Posted them on the archive because I just couldn't help it. And yeah. That's all I'm going to give you for today. It's definitely Frankie's turn to make you a blog. And now that I've said it on camera, she has to because I know how she works. I'm so evil. That said, my friends are awesome. Life is awesome. My job is awesome. Because now I have full-time employment, which means achievement unlocked. Career. So the next step is I'm actually thinking about going back to school, getting a business degree. Just because I think it'll make me look cooler on paper. And I'm going to have a meeting with a moneylender and see if I can get myself a new house. I need a bigger kitchen. I'm ready to move. So yeah, I'm an adult, like a real one. Middle class, here I come, buying lattes and shit. On that note, I'm gonna go. So thank you for the fan mail and the comments. Really makes my day. I love you guys. So you guys keep being cool, and I'll see you next time. So bye.